Authorities were able to pinpoint the cause of a carbon monoxide leak at the Hilton Garden Inn to a faulty furnace vent. 12 people had to be treated at the hospital for symptoms of carbon monoxide poisoning. A hotel spokesman says a dozen wall unit plug-in CO detectors, like this one, have now been installed to prevent problems in the future.
We will be looking at our entire alarm system and looking for ways to better integrate a more permanent CO detection system into our overall grid of fire suppression and alarm systems.
When the hotel was constructed, it was not a requirement of the hotel to be equipped with carbon monoxide alarms.
Fire Marshal Bill Degnan says all dwellings built prior to the first of the year were not required to have CO detectors, but a new law makes them mandatory in all new construction. Degnan says his office is also drafting rules that would require existing rental properties, everything from apartments to hotels, to be retrofitted with the detectors in the next 2 years.
Basically, they should be outside of each sleeping area and on every level of a home. And so that way, you know, wherever the carbon monoxide is in the home, you're going to get that early warning.
There are a number of options available, from the plug-ins to a combination smoke carbon monoxide detector. Which type of devices will be required and which type of structure still needs to be decided. But Degnan says they're a smart and safe decision for everyone. Andy Hirschberger, WMUR News 9.